race here tonight for the Casey's General Store, powered by Swan Energy. On the pole, we'll find Cody Schnipe out of Wichita in the 21 seat, Jason Cummins in a Cheetos Car 71, the L&D Ag Olympic Fire Protection Altberg Construction Car 71. Row 2 to the inside, from Watts, Oklahoma, the Hanson Tire Service Hughes Chassis Mullen Powered, it's Jason Hughes inside. And from Grandview, Missouri, and in the GRT Kenny's Tile Car number 16, it's Austin Siebert. Row 3, Kanawha, Extreme Custom Powder Coating Sidefighter Chassis, Ryan Reuter in a triple nickel, alongside row number 3 from Stillwell, Oklahoma, the 51 of Andy Martin. Finishing up the number 2 spot. Valley Speedway, the non-fab motorsports, Andy Frozen Custard, Hatfield Engines, it's a 75.